umbrellas and the candles in the night. All along the streets of Paris, all the trees were blooming white. And we walked down the Champs-Élysées to the gypsy violins. A sea of pretty faces and a memory of sin and coming home. The Seine was full of stars that night, remembering the rain. Champagne and pretty faces and the chestnut blossoms foam against the sky. Trees along the open roads, a taste of apple wine. In the morning light, a white rose gleaming silvery like mine. And the music heard through open doors, cafes and dens of smoke. The bar beneath the music hall, where fights broke out like clockwork telling time. My bloodied hands were bandaged by a girl who brought me home. We loved the lonely night away, where the chestnut blossoms foam against the sky. Yvette's and Mimi's and Simone's and I, their handsome prince. Life was precious to me then, as it never has been since. And I walk these twisting pathways, tracing footsteps into stone, remembering a happy time when I was not alone as I am now. When we walk down the Champs-Élysées to the gypsy violins, champagne and pretty faces and the chestnut blossoms foam against the sky.